The village has been destroyed. The villagers are not happy with me, and I think we need to leave this place before... Ah! Jesus! You scared me. Oh, there's a creeper. What is going on? I said I'm sorry for destroying your village. Please leave me be. Let me be. Yeah, just explode there or something. I don't know. Ow. Okay, I'm sorry. Creeper, Enderman, please. I have nothing for you. I'm just, look, I'm a humble old barbarian king, and we need to leave before we get killed. Look, I'm so sorry. I've left them in a mess. What is this Enderman doing? Whoa. Whoa. Where are you going? No. Ah. No, he's angry. He's angry. He's angry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Right. I'm just going to hide because I'm hated here. We need to get our stuff and leave. Let's get our best bits, the stuff that we require, the stuff that we probably should leave with, and we need to head home. Now, the journey home, guys, is a long one. We have to go all the way. If I look at this so you can see, we have to go to X, minus 146586. We need to go to 63 and 144. So we've got quite a way to go. Don't worry. I won't bore you by showing you the whole of it. We'll fast forward my journey home. Hopefully we'll be safe. I think actually what I really need to do is put on all my armor and stuff before we go, because I don't know. I just feel like maybe they're going to plan like a surprise attack. Where's my iron chest plate? Where is it? No, did I leave it somewhere? I don't know. I might have left it somewhere. No, please say it's still somewhere, because that was a lovely chest plate that was passed down from me from my grandparents. What are you doing? How are you still alive in here? The zombies in this village are just like vicious. My god, I can't find my iron chest plate. I knew this explosion was a bad idea because it completely destroyed me. Luckily, our horse is still alive, so we can still use the horse, but it looks like my chest plate is gone forever. I mean, I can't see him. I can't see the chest plate. Is it in the water somewhere? No, it looks like it's been completely destroyed by the blast, and we lost our iron chest plate. Oh, well, okay, so we're going to need to head home now. So let's fast forward home. We'll get to the enchantment table. It hasn't fallen down here, has it, by any chance? No. Is it down here, Bats? Have you seen an iron chest plate? I don't think he has. So let's go home. Let's get on our humble horsey here. Our noble steed, and we are going to head all the way back. It's going to take a while, but we will get there. And here it is, guys. We have got back to the battle arena. That was quite a trip. I've actually done it all in one day. I thought this was... Ow. What was that? Oh, I think I just fell. That actually took a lot less time than I thought. It still took a long time, but it took only one day to find my way home. Luckily, I had the coordinates saved from last time, and I was able just to follow those all the way back. And as you can see, we are now just going to be able to follow the tracks home and get over to our house, which is lovely. And we can put all our new loot down, and we can go and have a look at how the house and how the buildings have gone. If they've survived without me, hopefully... Oh, no. Hopefully... creepers haven't come, because the problem with the creepers... What? How is this possible? Horse, what are you doing? Why are you riding the minecart? I didn't even know this was possible. No, get off it, horse. You'll die. You'll die. No, no, no. I didn't want it to end like this. Okay, well, the horse is gone, and that horse is probably... Oh, here it is. Nah, you're all good, horsey. You're all good. Ah, stop. Stop, stop, stop. I'm trying to take a zombie out as well. No, it's either take the zombie or save the horse. No, the horse is going, the horse is gone. I'm not gonna see that horse again because he gets, as soon as he gets into those tight spaces, he starts to die, basically. So he's gonna be dead, and we've nearly made it home. If we die now, I am literally going to slam my keyboard into my own face. But luckily, we're home, and now we just need to get up there and get safe. Hopefully, the horse will have a great... How are you in my house? No! There's two of you! You're both here! This is so annoying. I really don't want you to explode. I really don't want you... Oh, that lagged! No! Oh, Jesus. Oh, for God's sake. My gosh. Wow, there's a big, like, gap under there. That's kind of strange. That's very annoying because now they've just made a huge hole that I'm gonna have to fix. But, let's head up to the top here. So one thing, guys, that I mentioned in a few videos ago was, when I first came onto this Minecraft server, I was told that there was a hidden, a little hidden chest of goodies. Now, we've never found that. Oh, hello. Hello. Thank God we found a minecart. Let's go. I've never found that hidden chest of goodies, and I'm not gonna lie, I would love to see what is inside it. So I think today, we're gonna go on the hunt for the treasure chest. Hello, Iron Golem! It's so good to be home. It is so good to be home. Welcome, welcome, welcome back. Thank you very much. Okay, so I can see you still haven't built up the house again yet, but that's fine. But hello, Fred! And hello, little Freds! Oh, it's just amazing. Let's get into our house. Into our house, and oh, it's just, we're back, we're back. So we can put up our clothes. Sadly, oh no, of course, we haven't got the iron chest plate anymore, so that's gonna look a little bit odd. But we do have a couple of iron stuff that we can put back, like my boots and that. But we have something new. We can start our first diamond stand. Look at that beauty. It is coming together. We've still got a leak that we need to fix from the bathroom upstairs. But we can put that back. We can put our sword back. That's meant to be pointing that way. Do we have any other swords? Oh, of course, we have our diamond sword, which we can put there as well, which looks immense. Look at that. So cool. Okay, we've also got some stuff we can just chuck in the storage bins here, like books, some of this lapis. Oh, please say it. I have brought everything, thank God. This was the moment when I was like, uh-oh, have I forgot something? But I haven't. Luckily, I've got everything. So let's just, we're literally just going to put everything in here for now and make sure we have, actually, we need the food because we can start cooking off the food and we need food to eat. Do we have... We have glass in there at the moment. That's not exactly helpful. Do we have any coal that I could use? We have no coal. We have zero coal. Okay, that's strange. I thought I brought back loads of coal. Did I leave some up here? What are you doing? Why are you taking a bath? Why are you taking a bath? Whoa, that was weird. Look at that. Water vision. I don't know why these guys are in the bath together, but I guess that's kind of cute. Should we get in with them? There we go. The Barbarian King eating some steak with some chickens in a bath. It looks like I'm getting a kiss on the cheek as well. Isn't that nice? Yeah, that's lovely. That's lovely. Anyway, we need enough of that. We should really make it daytime. And then we should start cooking off our food. Do I have coal in here? I don't. I should really... Oh, I should put the diamonds in here. So, let's go to sleep. Let's wake up. And we're gonna go... Look at that. MasterOv fell from a high place. That was the last thing that happened from the death. But it's daytime now, and we are going to go today on the hunt for my god, there's loads of chickens everywhere, for this treasure chest. So I don't know where it is. We've got some gold ore as well. That's quite nice. I don't know where it is, and apparently it's somewhere in this base, which is confusing because that means it has to be, like, in the floor or, I don't know, maybe it's by the trees. I have no idea, but it's going to be interesting to have a look and see where it could be. So I'm looking for some coal. I have no coal. I have no coal. Great. I have no coal. Do I have any in these ones over here? Oh, yeah. Before I left, I did a huge slaughter of all my chickens. Look, that was what was, you guys were like, it's making the game lag. Stop making chickens. So I killed loads of chickens, and I put them in a furnace, and we were just happily cooking chickens. So I've got some wood in there I guess I could use. We've got loads of chicken eggs. I'm going to put the steak in there. We're going to put that in there as well. Feather, I'm not really sure what to do with. Let's get our eggs out and let's see if we can create some new chickens. Let's do it. Can we make some new chickens? Go! None? Seriously? There we go. There's one. Okay, we got our first one. Oh, we beat him through the side there. Did you see that? We hit him with more eggs and he actually flew through the wall. Or he just fit through that gap. One or the other. There we go. There's some new chickens from these eggs. How are you doing, cow? Do you have any milk for me? I don't know if I have a bucket. I did have a bucket. I'll be with you in a second for some milk. You guys, I don't really know what you give me, but you're just cool. And oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, wow. Because we've been away for a while, we have got so many carrots. So many carrots. Oh, I should start just selling carrots for a living. I'd be a millionaire. The Minecraft carrot millionaire. Let's get these carrots. And we will replant. Should we replant carrots or should we do some potatoes? I'm not sure. We'll do one or the other. But we need to get all this to start off with. Because this is just luxury. Oh, look at that final line as well. Oh my god, that's so cool. Carrots everywhere. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Alright. Let's just replant some carrots on here for now. Just because that's what I have in my hand. We need to do some more carrots. Carrots, 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 carrots. I won't go through and do them all carrots, but, you know. It's so cool when you come back and they're all done like that, though, because that's so many carrots and that's so helpful. It'd be good if they were apples. I wish you could grow apples from the floor. I know you can from a tree, but from a floor would be pretty cool. And there we go. There we go. Oh my god, I've got to sneeze. Oh, bless me. Oh, wow. Okay, so we've got a very dangerous hole in the center of my base. This kind of worries me because, look at that, I can nearly walk, like, right over it. Because apparently this chest that we need to find is hidden in here somewhere. So we're going to have to go and do, like, a conveyors, I don't know. We're just going to have to basically search the whole place. Let's see what's in here. People are asking, like, you should have made an enchantment table. I actually have an enchantment table, and I have two books. I have Bane of Arthropods, no idea. And I have Sharpness 5, and I have my enchantment table here, which, oh, I need to bring. Yes, I can finally use my blue lapis stuff. Let's go get it from in here. Did I put it? I think I just put it in here with everything else. So, let's put the carrots in there for when the queen wants to cook us up some stuff. And let's go take the lapis over. Which is very nice indeed. I've got a lot of space here as well I need to build up. But that shows there is an underground as well to some of it because we can go down there. So we need to make ourselves a shovel. So if I put that in there, what do I need to put in here? I'm not sure. Maybe we should come and just like tamper around with it. But I want to do this properly. Actually, no, that chest is for books only. That's a book-only chest. I did bring back some books, actually. Maybe I could do that, but I don't know. We need to... What are you doing, door? Open. There we go. Let's go get a weapon. I think we literally just put a weapon and the lapis stuff in there with it. I'm not 100% sure. Let's take our gold sword. And let's go take that over to the enchantment table and just see quickly what it does. If I plonk this in there with a little bit of lapis, what does it do exactly? Is this correct? Whoa! I have no idea what all this does. Requires level 18, requires 30. Oh, because I died, didn't I? I died and that made it, that made me lose my XP and stuff. Oh, that's so annoying. So we've got knockback one. Not quite sure what that does, but I've just enchanted my first sword. We'll go through and enchant everything properly. But there we go. Look at that. Knockback one golden sword. Don't know why I did a gold sword, because gold swords suck. But look at it. It's all shiny and whatnot, which is really cool. But that, oh, that could mean we could enchant like pickaxes and stuff, I think. I'm not 100% sure. So anyway, enough of that. We've now got this one sword. Let's put that back and see what it looks like. Does it look all enchanted? It does. That's so cool. That is awesome. All right, we can do that definitely soon, but that's not today's aim. The aim of the game today is to try and find this mysterious, whatchamacallit? I don't even know. A table? No, it wasn't a table, was it? It was just a chest, I think. It was just like a special chest. We need you, sticks. And what was I making? I was making a shovel, because if we make two iron shovels, that should be fine, because we do need to see if that's everything we need. All right, so we're gonna start going across and kind of digging up the ground in our base a little bit. We need to start a corner, and I just want to see where roughly there is ground underneath. Oh no, and where there is not, because where there is not, we need to patch back up, and that was a really bad start. Okay, so let's eat some food so we can sprint around. And I know I've got some blocks in there, so I'm just going to use these blocks up and kind of put them in as flooring. So do I... Oh, I don't have any dirt. I have jungle. That looks kind of like dirt, I guess. It doesn't really matter. It will get snowy anyway. But this is interesting that we can go here. But here we cannot. Okay, so that is not a place to go. Oh, I'm going to be making loads of snowballs. This isn't a place to go either. Okay, so it's like this whole area over here. Let's try that. Oh, okay, so this bit's not. How deep does this go? Oh, this goes really deep by the looks of it. I really don't want to be on it, actually, when we fall. Oh, of course, that's really for a pickaxe. Damn it, I should have brought a pickaxe with me. So this kind of area is pretty deep. Maybe it's under the enchantment table building. That could be pretty cool. I don't know if it is, but that could be pretty cool. So we need to bring along with us... I do have a pickaxe, but it's diamond. I don't really want to use the diamond pickaxe all the time, because I feel that it's for kind of special moments only, I guess. Or like big special quests and whatnot. So let's use this for now. And we're going to go and dig down here. I'm just going to kind of go this way and see if there is anything over this way. No, this just turns again into here. But there is actually quite a big area underneath this that I never realized. I thought this was all kind of like hollow. But apparently it's not. It's getting dark in here as well. I don't have any coal. And this is underneath a building of some sort. But you can see there's gaps down here. So I'm not quite sure what that means. But there is like a whole under area. So maybe we should do this and we should just kind of build down here. So let's go and make a torch. Actually, should we just steal a torch? I think we'll steal a torch from this side just because we need torches quickly. So we can light it up so we can actually see. Let's take all of that. I will bring torches back, I promise. I promise, I promise, I promise. And let's put those in there instead of the snowballs. And let's go down and see what's down here. So I went this way just for interest. Maybe we should go... I want to see if it's underneath the enchantment table, because that's definitely somewhere that could have something special. Being an enchantment table is pretty special itself. And being an enchantment building is pretty cool. So it is down here somewhere. I can hear a spider as well. Okay. Right. This is just... Oh, Jesus! Oh, my God! No! No! Bad spider! Alright, so there's nothing under the enchantment table, but this comes out to quite a cool area. This is just like... This is the edge of the building. Yeah, this is the edge of the whole thing. Look at that. That's really cool how it's been, like, built up on stilts almost. So there's nothing over this way, which is what we now know, which means we can actually block this area up as well, so we don't go down it again. So it's not under the enchantment table. It was a good idea, though, thinking it might have been, but no, it's not. Should we go straight on? Let's go straight on and go check out the clan castle, which is this way. Again, doesn't look like it. This just comes out again underneath That's the walkway over there to the big battle arena. So it's not under here. We're going to have a whole underground tunnel through our base pretty soon. And then this, oh my god. And then this just comes out onto the kind of area that is deadly and dangerous. You can see over there that there's that, but I think that is actually my, so maybe we need to go that way there. That's under the, that's under like the town hall and the house. So that over there that you can see the little blocks down, that's the garden or the thing that I built. So it's not over there. I think that our best bet then, let's just block that up, is to go, I don't know if people, if like zombies would spawn down there, so, is to go underneath like the town hall-y area. So let's fill that up. And I guess like, if we follow, oh, this could be a good start. Since it's already broken, we might as well follow it. So let's build this up. And we need to kind of build a floor. I don't want this to be all like beaten up and whatnot. So let's fill this up. And we're going to start digging down here. So let's go down. We need to go down like two. That's probably one too far. And then we want to kind of go across from here. So let's see if we can dig all of this area up. And see what is down here. So we definitely need some light as well, because it is dark. Should we go right? So this is going to go underneath the house. And the house isn't too long, so we've got to be careful that we don't fall off. Because if we just fall off the edge of the cliff, that's not going to be good. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, my God. Look, I told you. No, it's not this way then. Okay, let's go back over here. This is obviously some bit of the edge. That's the edge, I guess, because that's where the water comes down. But we can block that up. So it's not down that way. I don't really know any other way to search for it rather other than this, because this is the only way I can think of, like, searching for it. But there's quite a lot for us to dig down here. Can we go down much more? We can go down a couple more, so that's always a thought as well, is to go down. If we can't find it on this kind of level, we may need to dig deeper and go lower. But I'm not 100% sure. Let's carry on. I feel... Oh, okay, what's this? Oh, okay, so this is the edge again. Yeah, this is the edge again. And down there's the big mine. And then we've got stuff over there. I don't really know what to do here because there's nothing down here. Let's block that up. And we're going to go dig across here. Man, there's a lot of digging involved in doing this, in trying to find it. There better be a chest down here. And if we find it, it better be worth it. It better not be just like a little pathetic one diamond. Actually, a diamond would still be nice. Hey, look, a little doorway. Let's dig through here. No, nothing down here. Doesn't look like there's anything down here, guys. Oh, my God. We found it. We found it. We found it. We found it. We actually found it. Yes, it's here. It's here. Where are we? We are like, what is up here? Is this? Oh my God, what is here? Oh, let's see what's in this chest, guys. Let's just see roughly where it is. It is by a chicken. It's like in the right in the middle of the whole thing. Oh my God. Okay. Are we ready to do this? My heart is pounding. What have we found? Oh wait, we need to take the top off. Otherwise, we can't open it up. Oh, what have we found? What have we found? What have we found? Please, fingers crossed, be something good. 4 diamonds, a load of redstone, enchanted boots, protection 2, some more lapis, some more gold, some more steak, some blaze rods, and some ender pearls. That is a pretty cool chest. I mean, it's not amazing, but it's still pretty cool. Oh, wow. Okay. That has just made my day. Oh, I can't believe it actually was down here. That was like a secret bit right in the middle, and to think I've been running over it the whole time. Oh my God, wow. That's like right on the edge as well. That is right on the edge. That's really nervy looking over that edge. Man, we were finding it. That was actually a really good find. We got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Okay, should we take this as well? Let's just take the chest as well because we need the chest. That's insane. We can now go and make some more diamond stuff as well, which is going to be amazing. And we got some chests. Always good to get free chests. So let's go and let's build this area back up. Thank you very much. Chest. I'm going to put that there. Should we put a marker? No, we're not going to put a marker. We've actually got a couple of chests here that we can use as well. And let's go put that over. That's so cool! That is so exciting. So it wasn't over there. We knew it had to be somewhere where there was a lot of land. Like a lot of thick land. So that was a pretty good shout. And that was a pretty good shout that we went there. But it wasn't over that region. Awesome! Oh, wow. That's so cool. That's made this episode so much happier. I was worried I was being trolled. I was like, are you sure there's something here? So let's put these chests down. Get out of the way, Fred. Oh, man. That wasn't meant to go there. That was meant to look pretty. Okay. There we go. And we have now got 6 diamonds. We've got loads of redstone. Look at all this redstone. Man, we're going to find some really cool stuff to do with that. Should we put the redstone in here? Let's put the redstone in here. Let's put, like, the precious stuff in here. We've got some golden boots as well, which is pretty cool. We can put that on one of these. This hasn't even got golden boots, but now we've got enchanted ones. It looks like they're pretty low. But there we go. They are glowing, and they are on there as well. That's awesome. That's so awesome. Okay, so let's put that there. We need to take the lapis over to the enchantment room. Everything else is pretty much there. So we got 4, 6 diamonds now. And we can make some stuff with the diamonds. Now, I've got a hat. I've got a diamond hat, which looks really cool. I could get diamond shoes. I could get a diamond chest plate. I don't have enough for that. What do I get? What do I make? Do I have enough for shoes? I don't even know if I do, actually. But what shall I... Oh, I don't know what to make with them. I never know what to make with diamonds, because they're so precious. Maybe, you know what I'll do is, in the comment section, guys, down below, tell me what I should do with the diamonds that I've just found. We've got 6, so tell me if I should do anything with them, whether we should make swords or whatever, and let me know, because that would be really cool if we could get something going that you guys want as well. But I'm so happy we find that. Awesome. All right, so we have now found that. We can finish off. Do we need to make anything else while I'm looking here? We're just missing a head for the gold one, and I do actually have enough gold to make a hat. Like that, look at that hat swag. And do I need to make anything? Oh, I need to make my iron chest plate again, and an iron hat, because I don't have an iron hat. Okay, no, I don't. I need the iron chest plate and the iron hat. Do I have much iron? Oh yeah, sorry, I do. I have 29. What am I doing? So let's make the iron hat. And that is awesome. And then we need to make the... what am I making now? That's just a block. What am I making? I have no idea. I need to make an iron... No, I just needed to make an iron hat. And then with the gold, we were done. Let's go and put this back. Let's go put these on our new stands. Which is going to look so cool. There we go. Oh, we need to make an iron chest plate. And that is going to be that. Look at that. The iron one is now done. We could do this one. Guys, we want to complete this one. That's where it's all at. But sadly, we haven't got enough to complete that yet. I'm not sure what I'm doing with the emeralds as well. I guess they're just trading or something. I'm not 100% sure. We need to smelt that iron and get the iron out of that. Okay, so let's go and get the iron out of that really quick. Hey, Golem. Thanks for protecting. I'm really happy because we just found a massive stash of awesomeness. So let's go do this. Oh, and we also wanted to milk our cows for the first time because I haven't milked my cows before. And I know we can do cooking and stuff. So that'll be pretty fun. What was I doing? I can't remember now. I'm so excited. I just can't remember what I'm doing. We want to do the iron ore, don't we? Oh, no, that's gold. Okay, so we've got 1 gold, and then we've got iron. Then we'll get a bucket, and we'll do the cows. And hopefully, that should be everything done. And yeah, tell me in the comments, guys, what you want me to do with the diamonds. What I should make, whether I should use them for something different. Let me know, and I'll try and do it. We have 1 more diamond in here as well. I forgot about that. And we've got a couple of emeralds. So we need to kind of take all the expensive stuff out and put it in the... Put it in one area. Do I have anything else in here? I have a whole leather kit. I could make a stand for a leather kit as well. Should I do that? And we can have a stand for everything. That would be pretty cool. But I need, at the moment... I need a bucket, which I think I must have left. Ah, there's a spider! There's a spider, Mr. Golem! Oh, wow. Okay, we need to build this hole as well. Before I just run and fall down the hole. You are not staying in the tree. Come on, chase me. Chase me. Iron Golem! Protect me. Protect me. Oh, okay. He didn't even chase me. Hey. Come on. Come on. Come on. Iron Golem, protect me. No! You're not going up there. Oh, we got him anyway. Okay, that worked out well. Do we have... We did definitely have a bucket. I don't know where... Oh, there it is. It's full of water. We'll have to pour the water out. Let's go pour the water outside. Hey, Golem. Where should we put it? Should we put it on... Should we just put it on back in there? Yeah, let's just put it back in there. And I guess we can get some milk from our cows, and then we can make some cakes or whatever you can make. So here we go. Are we going to be able to milk you, cow? I'll have you. Yeah, there we go. We got our first bit of milk, which is pretty cool. So there we are, guys. We're going to end the episode here. The next episode, we're going to go and enchant a load of stuff, which is going to be amazing. Tell me down below what you want me to enchant and all of that jazz. But this has been an insanely good episode. Oops. Not only have we got home safe and sound, and in one day, we also found that whole load of goodies. So leave a comment down below, hit the like button. I will see you guys next time.